rejoice. So that is the reason why we are all here today. So as many of us that we pray, believing God for marriage, for baby dedication like this, because you came here today, your own shall be delivered to you.
Amen.
Yeah, your own husband shall be given to you. Your own baby shall be given to you. And what belongs to you will not be taken away from you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Please, we love you all. I'm seeing wonderful. This is the handwork of God. Please, I'm so happy. Seeing our elder, also a chief. A general in the army of God, and our deaconess, looking so gorgeously and gorgeous, beautiful. So what we are seeing here today can only be God. So we thank God for this family. Thank God for the love of our wonderful baby.
Pour leur bébé.
That is here today to be dedicated
to God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please, wherever you are, I want you to stand on your feet.
Là où tu te trouves, lève-toi, Jesus.
You are going to stretch forth your hands.
Tu vas lever ta main
toward this family.
Vers cette famille.
That the hand of God will never depart from this family.
Que la main de Dieu ne se sépare pas de cette
that this family will never lack the presence of God.
Qui ne manque pas de la présence de Dieu.
That the plans of the wicked men and unreasonable men to where this family will never prevail.
Que la main des ennemis ne prévaloir pas dans la vie.
The agenda of the devil
que les gens
over this family will never prevail.
Cette famille ne prévaloir pas.
As the baby is being brought here today to be dedicated to God,
et comme le bébé est venu, peut être dédicacé
every
à
power
Dieu,
that wants to fight this dedication,
toute puissance qui veut combattre cette dédication,
that want to cause confusion in this family,
qui veut causer la confusion dans cette famille,
because of this dedication,
à cause de cette dédication,
as we pray today,
parce que nous prions aujourd'hui,
such power shall be shattered.
Yeah,
ouvre la bouche et prie pour cette famille.
His dreams and vision on earth shall be fulfilled.
Ses rêves doivent être accomplis.
That his life will not be shattered.
Et sa vie sera pas arrêtée.
His vision will not be cut off.
Sa vision sera pas arrêtée.
Begin to pray for our son now. Begin to pray. Pray for him.
Ouvre la bouche et prie pour
for him.
Prie pour l'enfant.
Grow in the wisdom and the knowledge of God.
Que la sagesse.
For your grace.
Merci pour ta grâce.
We thank you for your kindness.
Pour ta bonté.
Thank you for your mercy.
Pour ta protection.
Thank you, Lord, for this dedication today.
Merci pour cette dédication aujourd'hui.
According to thy word.
Accordé par ta parole.
You are the giver of life.
Tu es le donneur de la vie.
Thank you, Lord, for giving this baby to this family.
Merci d'avoir donné ce bébé à cette famille.
Lord, he has come to stay.
Il est venu rester.
Growing the wisdom and knowledge
of God. Grandis dans la connaissance et la sagesse.
Growing the power and your strength.
Dans la puissance et l'autorité.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Lord, today, Lord God, I dedicate.
Aujourd'hui, Seigneur, il dédicace
a son to you, oh God.
Cet enfant à toi.
Anything that is placed in your hands can never be missing.
Toute chose qui est placée en ta main sera pas
perdue. Anything that is dedicated to you, no devil can take it away from you.
Toute chose qui est dédiée à toi, aucun diable ne peut enlever.
Lord, dedicate this baby to you.
Nous dédicons tout enfant à toi.
Back to you, God.
Nous l'amenons à toi.
Because, oh God, may you watch over him.
Amen.
Lord, this baby will succeed in life.
Where
other has failed, oh God, he will succeed.
Amen.
Lord, I decree and I declare right now.
Declare.
From laundry school to primary school.
Amen.
From primary school to secondary school.
Amen.
From secondary school to university. Lord, he will read the course of his own choice.
Amen.
Lord, we come against every spirit of courtesy.
Amen.
In the name of the wayward son.
Amen.
It will not be a useless
one. Yeah.
It will not be a foster.
Yeah.
It will not be a liar.
Yeah.
It will not be a deceiver.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, your wish for this boy.
Le souhait de Seigneur pour cet enfant sera accompli.
Your wish for him shall be fulfilled.
Ton souhait pour lui sera accompli.
His destiny shall be manifested.
Sa destinée sera manifestée.
In his early age, O God, he will begin to manifest your
glory. Et sa jeunesse sera commencée à manifester.
I decree over this boy today.
Je déclare pour cet enfant aujourd'hui.
That is where we preach the gospel.
Que cet enfant va prêcher la parole.
Lord, we put your word in his heart.
Tu vas mettre sa parole dans son cœur. Pour qu'il parle.
Lord, when he speaks over our nations, we listen.
Quand il parle,
amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, Nigeria will be proud of this boy.
Nigeria.
Africa will be proud of
Africa,
him.
Amen.
Europe will be proud of him.
Amen.
Asia will be proud of him.
Amen.
America will be proud of him.
Amen.
Through this boy, oh God, the name of that family shall be known.
Amen.
Through this boy, oh God,
à partir de cet enfant,
this prophecy shall be fulfilled.
Cette prophétie sera accomplie.
Through this boy, oh God,
pour cet enfant,
le nom de la famille
shall be known. Sera connu.
And not today, in the name of God,
de loin, au nom du Père.
In the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, go and fulfill your mission.
Va et remplis, complète ta mission.
Go and let the Lord for signs and wonders.
Amen.
Divine protection.
Amen.
Blessing.
Amen.
Peace. Joy.
Amen.
And love.
Amen.
Unity.
Amen.
And understanding.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, I pray for your son right now, God. Your hands will never depart from him.
Amen.
As you grow old, so shall your strength be.
Amen.
You will never lose focus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Somebody celebrate Jesus.
Amen. Thank you very much.